Hello children, how are you all? Hope you all are doing good. This is your Mohsina ma'am here. And today is a clay tent for you. Yes. See, I'm having six colors on my table with two clay tools. Yellow, orange, green, blue, brown and red. Yes. And you know what is the interesting thing about this clay box is? We have mould prints here and here too. Every boxes you have different mould prints. Okay. Shall we try? Shall we give a try? Yes. See, before you do it, first always roll your clay. Roll your clay. Then okay, I'll use the other one. Your clay, then see, it's the mould print of a camel picture. Okay, yes. What you have to do is take this, just press it harder, press it harder. Yes, then when you see, you can see the print on your clay. How beautiful, right? Yes, I'll make one more for you. Okay. What is this print? Mould print. It's a print of a bunny, rabbit. Yes. Again, just press harder to get the print and see the magic. See? How beautiful. Yes. Now, I'll call Geeta ma'am. Okay? She will teach you some more clay modeling with this clay. Okay? Thank you. I will show you some different clay models, okay? Are you ready? This is green color. What you should do, see? If you do like this, do like this, do like this, your fine motor skill will improve. Okay? Slowly, then what is this, children? See this? What is this? Chili. Very good. See, I will do one more vegetable here. Roll, 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 roll. What is this, children? Pumpkin, right? Yes, this is pumpkin. Then what we should do? Roll, roll, roll. Should take two parts and make two circles. Okay? Then you should take two eyes.
What is this, children? See, what is this? What is this?
You like this doll, no? Teddy bear. You should do like this. So many things and enjoy. Thank you, children.
Okay, children. Now we are done with the clay. We made so many things with the mole prints. Yes?
Yes.
Now it's time to keep back the clay safely, neatly in their boxes. Shall we? What are you supposed to do? Roll the clay how it was and keep in the box. Then put the lid tightly so that your clay doesn't dry and you can use it for the next time. Yes? See, ma'am is going to roll the clay again. Keep it in the box. Close the lid tightly so that your clay doesn't dry for the next time. You need to do it for all the clay boxes the same. Put it in the box. Yes. Close the lid tightly. Yes. Roll it. Roll it. Roll it. As how we did in the beginning. Roll it. Roll. Roll. Like this. Neatly. Put it in the box. And close the lid. Yes. Tightly. Now take your clay box, which I showed you in the beginning. Put one by one. One by one. One by one. Yes. All the clay boxes goes into the box. Yes. And tools too. Okay. You need to keep this also safely so that you can use it for next time. Okay. And close the box. You can take help of your parents for this. So, yes. We are done. Nice. Done. Neat na? Enjoy. Thank you.